Hello Mzansi and welcome to AdMzansi. There are a substantial number of women who have attained financial success in the present day. Typically, these beautiful women make great adjustments in their lives by enrolling in school or launching successful businesses. Mandisa Mkhize was married to Senzo Meyiwa before he passed away. Must be mentioned in any discussion of independent South African women who have achieved success. Mandisa has carved out a rich and educated profession for herself while being married to one of the most accomplished football stars of the modern era. It should not come as a surprise that she earns a good livelihood as she's a woman who devotes a great deal of effort to her job. Because her lifestyle appears to be so lovely at first glance, we can state with absolute certainty she recently traveled to Mozambique to celebrate her 35th birthday in style, which exacerbated the situation. While on vacation, Mandisa would post gorgeous images of herself. Since we don't want to linger too much on Mandisa's recent journey, we decided to inquire about the type of car she drives instead. We've learned that she drives a dark-colored BMW X6. She routinely posts lovely images of herself posing with her expensive vehicle on Instagram. According to one of the most recognized car dealerships, the price of the vehicle ranges from 1.5 million rand to 2.8 million rand. Depending on the selected optional equipment, there's no way to avoid the conclusion that Mandisa Mkhize is an accomplished woman when all factors are considered. The BMW X6 is one of the most expensive vehicles currently on the market, and four of the most successful individuals in the nation drive it, and the late Senzo Meyiwa even owned one before he passed away.